One local hospital is encouraging Valley residents 75 years and older to participate in a health study.
And they hope the results will help them live longer. Channel 5's Marisol Garrial has the details.
DHR in Edinburgh is participating in a national health study called Preventable that focuses on statins, which are drugs that control the levels of cholesterol and blood, in an effort to help all of us live a better life by lowering the risks of dementia, cardiovascular diseases, and cognitive disorders.
They will be placed on either a statin, randomized on one of the statin drugs, which lowers the lipid, and also a placebo.
Dr. Sohail Rao is the president and CEO of DHR's Health Institute for Research and Development in Edinburgh.
And then these patients are going to be followed for a period of 5 years to see what would be the primary outcomes would be that effect on cognitive disorders, effect on dementia, effect on cardiovascular diseases.
He explains DHR has been recruiting patients 75 years and older who have never taken statins or have stopped taking them within the past 12 months since October 1st, and will continue recruiting until the year 2023. The way the study will work is that DHR will test cognitive abilities, dementia, and cardiovascular disease levels on patients who have taken a statin or have been placed on a placebo. Then, every 3 months, they'll get a checkup to see how they are doing with their overall health.
So we will be talking to them on a regular basis, testing them, making sure that we know exactly what is the status of this particular patient.
Dr. Rao explains if there are any side effects, employees will work quickly to identify where the problem is coming from. He says because of the Valley's predominantly Hispanic population, bringing this national health study to the Valley is important for achieving greater representation of a minority group on the national level.
Our goal is to actually see if a very simple introduction of statin in the lives of these patients could either prevent the development of these debilitating disorders or maybe perhaps slow down the progression of this disease.
Dr. Rao adds that participants will be given a stipend for their time and that this study is open to all four Valley counties. For more information, you can head on over to our website at KRGV.com after the newscast. In McAllen, Marisol Villarreal, Channel 5 News at 6.